Hello, fanatics, crazy Russian dad here, and I want to show you my garden. It's kind of overgrown. I was not weeding as much as I was supposed to. I grew like a bunch of cucumbers. Come, you see these big cucumbers? Wow. Let's harvest some. You see this?
Wow. Look at this.
С пупырышками. Пупырышки, как пупырышки по-английски? Has prickles. This is a special sort you use for pickling. Let's get a couple more.
Okay, well, let's get it.
Get the biggest one.
Can you people see? We have three so far. Ah, this one is on the ground.
Those prickles are actually pretty prickly.
Very prickly.
Very prickly.
Мой дедушка, my grandfather used to grow them back at the dacha. You know, dacha, summer house. Yes, he had a whole parnik, like a hot house, full of cucumbers. Wow. It looked much better than this. Hopefully this tastes just like у дедушки. Let me get a few more. Okay, let's do this. Okay. The main point is not to fall down into the cucumber bush.
Wow, look at all these cubes. It's freshly harvested in our own backyard.
Oh my god, look at this. Almost missed this one.
They're like two right there.
One more.
This does not look like cucumber, even though when I bought this seedling, I thought it was a cucumber. Well, there you have it, fanatics, our first harvest. Look at all these cucumbers. I will now go to the kitchen and make something out of it. What might I make? You ask, I will first make a salad and then half sour pickles. For half sour pickles, all I need is salt and then... Черт, огурец творился. Salt, dill and... как чеснок? Чеснок.
And garlic.
And garlic. I will now go deal with my cucumbers.
Hello everybody, I wanted to show you our other garden. This is right on our balcony. We have so many things growing here. We've harvested a lot of them already. Here we have cilantro, some basil, thyme. You can never have enough thyme. This is chives. We've already harvested it a few times. And this is lemongrass. Believe it or not, you could grow lemongrass in your own backyard. And once you have the thick purple stalks on the bottom, you can harvest them and cook them and put them into different things. It's awesome. And here we have some more basil, cilantro, and oregano. Look at how fast it's growing. And now the biggest part of our balcony garden are tomatoes. We have cherry tomatoes, and we have regular big tomatoes. Here you can see one of them is already red. Can you see this? And best of all, two of our cherry tomatoes are ready for harvest. Okay, so we're gonna do that right now in front of your eyes. Here we go. Come in close. You see these two? They are bright red. Oh, it came off on its own. Look at that. It's bright red. I'm so excited to eat this. And there's a twin. Look at that. Oh my god. This grew over this past summer on its own. I mean, it's amazing. Thank you so much for joining me on our balcony garden. I'm so excited you got to see all this. I'm gonna go eat these. I should probably wash them first, but they look really good.
And now let's try one of those cucumbers we grew ourselves.
Yes.
Son.
Did you wash it at least?
Of course I washed it. Salt for you.
This is fresh from our salt garden.
Okay, and look at this. Our own cucumber. Твое здоровье.
Лахаем.
Лахаем. Wow, so fresh.
So different from the stuff you buy in grocery stores.
And of course we have now more vegetables we can pickle. Because the family that pickles together
stays together.
Exactly. And let's say good night. On nine. One, two, nine. Good night.
Okay.
Look who came to say hello. My daughter. Yes, she's a little bit furry. It's a Shih Tzu.
Yes. It's hot right now.
Say hello. Good night, okay. For real this time. Go grow your own cucumbers.